Hi everybody, I'm Terry. Welcome to my blog, littlemamafaith.com. I'm so glad you came. I'm going to tell you a little bit about why I'm doing this blog and what it's going to be about, what I envision that it will be, and how I want you to get involved with it. But first I want to give a big shout out of thanks to all my family and friends who have been so supportive. I'm totally new to blogging and I'm totally learning as I go, step by step. But God's helped me through each step, and I have a lot of family and friends that have really backed me up and really helped me to get the courage to take that first step and get started, and I can't say how much I appreciate it, so thank you. The reason I started this blog is because I'd say many months ago, I just felt called and led to start writing. I like to write, and one thing led to another, and I decided to blog. And what I finally narrowed it down to was this site called Little Mama of Faith. And how I came up with that name is what the blog is going to be all about. Little, it's going to tell about the aspect of my life about being a little person, which has affected my life and I think has been a good thing in my life. I'm really blessed by the relationships and experiences I've had. And the next word, Little Mama, my family means all the world to me. My family that I grew up with, as well as my husband and my daughter, I don't know where I'd be without them, so I appreciate them so much. So I'm going to be sharing about that, and I'm going to be sharing about my faith because Jesus means everything to me, and I'll be sharing my salvation story and things that I've gotten through with the help of God. Specifically, some of the things we're going to discuss on my blog are dwarfism type things, educating the general public about dwarfism, like terminology, what's acceptable, what's not acceptable in terms of etiquette and dealing with a little person. So if you're an average sized person and you're just on here to learn more about how to relate to a little person, I want to help with that, explain that more. I want to educate people just about things that we experience and how we try to adapt to the average sized world. And then I want to talk to parents of little people, encourage them, whether it's a new parent or a parent of an older little person child. I want to provide some resources, like some articles and links about resources and things that would be helpful in terms of your child adapting at school, your child and social relationships, your child and as they get older, like driving, going to college, finding a career, things like that, things that are going to help you and your child as they go through the different stages of life, hopefully. Just a little plug for my blog. You'll see on one of my posts is a video link to my daughter's video. She's done some videos on Dosh 3 Feet is her channel, if you want to check that out on YouTube. But she did an awesome video about driving and how her car was adapted. Just a little plug for that. Some of the other things I'll be talking about are little person issues. Like I want other little people to feel welcome on my blog, and I want this to be an open dialogue of not just me writing, not just you reading, but I want you to comment, I want you to email me, let me know, or comment and let me know what you want to discuss, what you want to hear about, what you want me to research. I'm going to do some product reviews and maybe compare some different adaptive devices, like different kinds of reachers, different stools, different adaptive equipment of all different kinds. I'll be sharing that and giving you a little plug on things that have worked for us as our family and things that I feel might benefit you or your child. So those are a few of the things I'm going to cover in the blog. Like I said, I want it to be a very open blog. I want there to be communication. I want to get to know you, and I want you to get me to know me. I want to share stories, and I want you to know that if you have any questions or anything you want to ask me about, anything you want to share, like I said, anything you want me to maybe discuss or bring up, you can either comment in at the end of each blog. There's a place where you can offer a reply or a comment. You can also email me directly any questions or any issues you have that you want me to give you feedback on, or maybe bring up for discussion with a lot of other people on the blog site. You can email me at terry@littlemamaoffaith.com, no spaces, terry@littlemamaoffaith.com, and it's a new blog, and so I hope you'll go with me on this journey. I'm very excited, and I can't wait to see where it goes. So thanks for your time, and have a wonderful day.